Captain Rick with Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors.
How's it, everybody? My name is Jacob Green with HLSI, Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors.
Aloha, my name is Tiffany Stegahais with Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors.
Aloha, my name is Kenny Hill.
My name is Kalani McKay.
How's it? My name is John.
Aloha, my name is Melissa Stegahais.
How's it? My name is Russell Ariola.
Aloha, my name is Oka.
Aloha, my name is Tiffany Stegahais with Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors. I'm going to get you guys all set up at the office. I'm going to put you guys through surf school, but there's a couple more things I want you guys to know as we're introducing the rest of the team down here waiting for you at the water. Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors, we're a family-owned company. My father, Captain Rick, owns the company. We've been here since 1994, completely family-owned and Hawaiian-run since 1998. We're certified by the American Red Cross, and besides teaching you guys how to surf and your surfing lessons, we're also the Red Cross office. So everybody comes down to us to get certified as far as lifeguard safety classes, first aid, and CPR. We're the guys to come to.
Guys, welcome. Captain Rick with Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors, family owned and operated. Welcome to the beautiful Kahalu'u Bay. Historic site, far as Hawaiian heritage goes. Moved to this island in 1982, started surfing in 65 on Oahu. Been in this water most of my life teaching. We have cousins, we have nephews, we have friends of mine down here working with us. If you want to see the best, you want to experience the best, you want to be the safest you can be out in the water, come see us at Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors. Aloha.
My name is Kalani McKay, and we are Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors. I am proud and honored to be following the traditions and footsteps of legendary Hawaiian watermen. Started my career in 1967 with the Waikiki Surf Club, and I was blessed to be mentored by George Downing, Wally Frostite, Matthew Napoleon, Lou Makua, and the legendary Richard Buffalo Kealama. I first became a Hawaiian lifeguard in 1973. Throughout the years, I've coached Makaha Canoe Club. I've also been a part of Men Who Ride Mountains, as well as Hui Nalu, Hui Lanakila, and the United States Marine Corps. If you want the best surfing lessons, we are Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors. God bless, have a righteous day, aloha.
How's it, everybody? My name is Jake Green with HLSI, Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors. And I've been born and raised on the side of the island. Jumped into the water, well, right around when I was 10 years old, learned how to surf, but was always comfortable out on the water. There's a lot of things that separate us between the other companies out here. There are multiple companies that do surf lessons as well, but the one thing that separates us most is that we're always there for our students, okay? That we're always here for you guys. Our whole business is nothing but real close-knit family. We all known each other for years, and we are all Hawaiian boys, all born and raised on these islands, so.
Aloha, my name is Kailua-Kona. Born and raised in Hawaii. I've been surfing since I was a little kid. Part of the lifestyle here, I guess. The reason I became a lifeguard is it's the next step, I guess. The opportunity presented itself and jumped on it and couldn't be happier. Hopefully I'll see you guys at the water.
Aloha, my name is Oka. I've been lifeguard the year 1986, became a county lifeguard. And I retired from the county lifeguard, that was last year. And I love to teach, to help people. And I'm always in the water. I remember the first time I had a rescue when I was 9 years old. From that time, I told my dad, I want to be a waterman. And I always be, I kind of grew up in the ocean all the time. And so.
How's it? My name is John. I've been surfing since 2001. I've been a certified Red Cross lifeguard with Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructor since 2004. And the most important thing about surfing to me is just having fun. The best way to learn is always having fun.
My name is Russell Ariola. I've been an instructor since 2010. I first started surfing when I was maybe like 9 or 10 years old. But then I never really got into it until high school. And I just started surfing because it was fun. It was something to do, rather than I don't want to say that, like watch TV, but I mean it's better. It was just something to do, something that I enjoyed doing.
Aloha, my name is Melissa Stegahais. I've been a Hawaii lifeguard surf instructor since 2008. One of the main reasons that I started doing Hawaii lifeguard surf instructing is to share the aloha spirit and the joy of our sport.
Just growing up in Hawaii and being a waterman, a lot of different aspects to do with the ocean. And, you know, like for me, I just got my captain's license. Go fishing, go on the boat, go surfing, go diving, whatever the ocean, you know, presents for us that day, depending on conditions. So as far as being a waterman, you have to have all bases covered. You gotta be good at everything, and that's just a part of being a Hawaiian lifeguard, a Hawaii waterman. So yeah, I'll see you at the water.
One of the best things about having an instructor out here is that, you know, we grew up here. This is where we are every day. It's nice to have someone like that with you when you're in the water. And we show you all the reasons why we respect the ocean, why we love the ocean. We want you to enjoy the experience the way we do, the way we get to do it every day.
Really want people to take back with them when they do surf lessons with us is not only a great story and a great experience, but I also want them to take back the knowledge of surfing with them, the knowledge of water safety. So if you're planning a trip to the Big Island, make sure you stop by and check us out at Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors.
All right.
Give you the best bang for your buck. And if you really want that best bang, come join us with HLSI.
Come down and see us. And we love to help you. Aloha.
So aloha from my family to yours. We look forward to surfing with you folks. Hawaii Lifeguard Surf Instructors will treat you just like family because you're surfing with our family. Mahalo and aloha.